Mr. Robert Rottlebell. And this man right here that just spoke, he's the founder, Mr. Robert Bell, better known as...
This mic sucks.
I wouldn't be the same without all of my brothers. You know what I mean? I'm really glad about
Black Spades. So they were a transformed New York City gang that changed their lives around towards art and music. And Jazzy Jay was one of the preeminent figures. And my sister used to date his whole
and
the way you treat yourself
and others.
Here
we are.
Yeah.
It's been a long journey.
You know what? I can't believe I'm here myself. First, let me get the thank yous out of the way, because I'm not going to bore you with a long, drawn-out fucking monologue. Yeah.
Here at the Hall of Fame. The musical talent, the originality, the sheer quantity of genres they perform, it's mind-blowing.